Hello students, welcome back in Study with Engineers. Myself Harshrana, and guys, in the Android lecture series, today's topic is intent. What is intent? So without wasting the time, let's start the video. What is intent? What is intent in Android? And in this video you will learn what is intent and types of intent and the use of intent. So let's start. What is intent? Intent is a component of Android like activity, and intent is a predefined class. Android intent is used to perform the action on the screen, and you have seen intent before in the manifest file named as intent filter, which is our application launcher. But today you will learn what is intent via theoretical and programmatically. So let's talk about type of the intent. Basically, intent are two types: explicit intent and implicit intent. What is explicit and what is implicit? An intent called as explicit intent when you want to communicate between two activities inside the same application, or you want to jump from one activity to another activity in the same application. That is explicit intent. And an intent called as implicit intent when you want to communicate between two activities of different applications. For example, if you are using WhatsApp and you got a call, then operating system will automatically redirect you to the another activity of different application. So that is implicit intent. And we will use the explicit intent when we want to communicate between two activities inside the same application, and we will use implicit intent when we have to communicate between two activities of different applications. Now what are the use of intent? Intent is used to start an activity. Intent is used to start a service. Intent is used to pass the data in the same application or different application. In this case, if the user passes the username and the password inside the edit text, then on the press of the button, this data will be stored and passed to the next activity and displayed there using intent. And intent is also used for broadcasting the message to the application using operating system. For example, if the battery percentage of your mobile is gone low, then the operating system will send a message or the warning to the all running apps that the power of the battery is low. That is the use of intent. And I hope now intent is clear to you. What is intent, type of the intent, and the use of the intent. In the next lecture, we will learn programmatically what is intent, how to use the intent. If you understand what is intent, make sure like the video, subscribe the channel, and share with your friends. Thank you so much.